Hey guys, what's up? It's Brianna, and today I'm going to be filming a video about ways that people annoy me. I'm not sure if that's going to be the title of this video, but that's just what the topic's about. I have 6 reasons for you guys. A list on my phone. I'm going to be reading them off and reenacting them.
Number 1 and 2.
These two kind of correspond with each other, but they're basically the same thing, but they're a little different. Talking with food in their mouth. When people eat with their mouths open.
Oh, and I was just math teacher today. Like, I don't even understand. I got for a stop. Like, oh my god.
I have 2 friends that do this, and it's just so annoying. Like, can't you just, like, close your mouth? Nobody wants to see what's inside your mouth.
Number 3.
When people say they hate something and they turn around and do it.
Man, what's his answer? Hey, bruh, can you stop tapping your pencil, please?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Thank you.
Seriously, what? Okay, no explanation for that. That's just you need to stop.
Number 4.
When someone walks in my room and they don't close the door behind them.
Hey, I'm really not moving to talk. Can you please get out of my room?
Alright.
Thank you.
Why is the door open still? I will legit scream for you to come back and shut the door. I do it to my brother all the time when he does that. It's so annoying.
Number 5.
When I'm texting somebody on my phone and somebody decides to want to see who I'm talking to and what I'm texting to them, like they're looking over your shoulder.
May I help you?
Oh, sorry. It's just like, can you get away from me? Like, bye, Felicia.
Number 6.
When I'm talking to somebody about something and a random person decides to butt in my conversation. Hey, did you hear about the fight yesterday? I heard it was bad. There were a lot of people around watching.
Yeah, I heard about it.
You heard about that fight too? Who was in it? Was I talking to you? Bye. Okay. Yeah, but like seriously, that fight was rad, man. I wish I could have been there though. Were you there? I absolutely hate when people do this. It's just so annoying. Nobody asked for your opinion. Can you just stay out of it? This is an A-B conversation. See your way out. Bye, Felicia. I'll see you later. Maybe not. That was 6 things that annoy the heck out of me about people. I'm pretty sure there's a lot more that I didn't cover, but yeah. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. It's free. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
It's all gone. It's not cool, Mary. It's okay. We need some more tea, so BRB.